You can't hear my voice very well. Yeah, I'm not really. Yeah, I don't know. I'm not really out here to talk. But hello, mother. Hello, sucker. Hello to you and all you. Ah, ah, audio. I don't fucking know. I don't quite got this down like I think they do. That's for damn sure. Hello. Hello to you and all you do. Oh, well. Raider Nation, right? I fucking hate football, man. I just did this. Hello. Hello to you and all you do. Motherfucker. Hello. Whatever, man. What the fuck ever in a bag of... Oh, shit. I really suck on the guitar. Yeah. Try guys some a little bit of blues on the bass. That's my custom instrument. Guys missed out on a good show last night, man. It was really cool. What did you share? You didn't share my disastrous fucking trying to play lead, did you, Terry? And where were you last night? Where were you? I'm gonna keep playing. I'm just gonna play bass right now. I thought she was coming out to see us, hang out with us over there on 82nd Fremont. It was pretty cool. Pretty good crowd. Monster bands, all three of them, you know, were a good combo. So you had kind of the alternative heavy, you know, and then you had us, which is kind of, you know, the hard rock, Aerosmith, Led Zeppelin, that type of thing. We didn't play all original too. And then Veronipus was just really fucking cool. So, I mean, it was drop C and it was just slow, sludgy rhythms that were just infectious, man. Really, really, really fucking cool, fun bands to watch, everyone. Well, I don't know what we look like on stage, but I'm hoping we were as entertaining as the two, the one that was in front of us and the one that was in back, because it was just, it was cool. How's everybody doing today? How the fuck are you? Are you? How are you, you? As a matter of fact, I am concerned. Now, I had fun, man. It was a blast, as always, you know. When I'm on stage, I just feel like nothing is righter. Okay, so, and I didn't always feel that way. It's like sometimes you feel like, you know, you're at places and you're like, is this right for me? Am I wasting time? You know, is this actually a settle for something that I want to do better, but I can't? You know, I ask myself all those questions, right? No, man. The day I was born, I was meant to be on that fucking stage, and that's all there is to it, right? Alright, let's go back to that blues, and then, well, we'll see how it works out. Come on, fucko. Yeah, yeah. Where are you at? Where are you at, Chris? Get it out. The fuck to the yeah and the yeah to the fuck. I'm not okay with just going through life, just going, that's okay. Well, they say we're supposed to do this. And, you know, I'm fucking, man, I'm a fucking trailblazer. Let's see, hey, okay. Let's see what we got here.
Critical alert from Microsoft. Your computer has alerted us that it is infected by a virus.
Okay, folks, let's get the lady of the house back on her feet and help her feel more strength and energy in just two.
Real quick, like G major funk. Fuck yeah. I'll tear that shit up. Now, if you didn't make it last night to the show, man, it was just three headlining bands. One fucking eventful night, you know. Very cool place. It was their birthday, and so I didn't get no cake. Though. I was a little pissed about that. You know, you mentioned birthday. I think cake. Right? I love cake. I love me some cake. Almost as much as I love me some a Sunday morning joint to get right. People are like, what do you mean right? Well, smoke the joint. Let it tell you what right means. You might not see it the way I do. This is my religion. Anybody I tell that's tried to, in the past, get me to quit this, I go, okay, you win this time, but only because I'm in trouble. But know this. You can try with your books and degrees. Ain't gonna fix my deep-rooted issue. Which is once in a while, I like to leave the farm, if you know what I mean. Thank you.
Papa's Meal Deal presents 12.99 seconds of better play.
So this is what I'm going to do. So here's what I claim. I claim I am an 80s player. What does it mean I'm the best? There's no way of calibrating that. It means I am the bass player. So if you ever have an issue, you need a bass player. I'm Johnny on the spot. Wang Chong, Ding Bong, Mud Radio. Challenge.
Thank you. Corded vacuums may look like they've moved on, but the motors inside them haven't really changed.
Yeah, eggs and bacon, a little side of hash, a big fat joint, and that's the last of my stash.
Have you started those piano lessons yet?
No, I haven't.
You know, you should take this online piano course on Udemy.
Thank you.
I'm not there yet. Motherfucking please. You suck. Really bad. I said you suck in degrees. I never have. Like you answer the door and I'm like, hey man, how's it going? I didn't really like what you did last night and I got this label for you. And we're gonna go ahead and get these two big fucking blue dudes to come over here. And they got tattoo guns in there. I'm gonna put you suck to warn any other motherfucker that might understand this stuff. So I punched him in the forehead, he sat in the recliner, two big dudes held him down, and we put the fucking suck across his fucking forehead. Improv for you this morning. Saturday Night Live the bus. That's where I'm going. I want it all, man. I can't get just like you, motherfucker. I got that fucking big ass fucking mansion with that lake in the back, stocking, scourging, scamming, steelhead. All the time. I want to pull my truck down, catch it on fire, watch it burn while I go fishing, and then have the company bring me another one. I want it as good as that. That's good. Housekeepers that are actually stripping right when you're done cleaning. So that's the and I pay them whatever, $200 an hour. I don't give a shit. Why? You suck and I don't, and that's where I'm going. I said, give me all the fucking money, every last fucking bit of it. I don't want any fucking thing cheated from me. I want the house on the fucking hill with the fucking black Cadillac every year. That's one. I want them all. I want suits, man. Suits that are made for kid, not made for everybody else. No, you have to be made for me, man. I want fucking gold-plated shoes. I want my ground. I want, when I touch the ground, I want it to be 24 karat gold every time I take a step. So I want the whole bottom of the hill done at 24 karat gold. Are you guys writing this shit down? Oh, yeah. That's my fucking plan. Cause I made it 50 years and I tell you folks, what's that fun, man? So I want house on the hill, I want the black fucking Cadillac, I want strippers that are housekeepers, I want steak and lobster every fucking night. That's right, motherfucker. If I want to eat, I'll feed it to my dog, my 20 dog. And my son, he didn't like where to eat it. So what he's gonna do is just call it food. He's like, my grandson. And they get queens, you know, they're all down the line too, man. And they get whatever they want. You just give them fuck with them. Every time. I want a personal joint. They just walks around beside me rolling joints. I mean it. You understand? Yourself, well, why does he deserve that? Everybody deserves it. It's where life should be. Like, you should be here and be so gluttonized. She's fucking dying 5 years. She's fucking everything. There's the population control agency. Give everybody a ton of money and access to everything. Well, living like a rock star. Why? Because I am a rock star. Take care. I'll see you guys again.